And it's a very authentic, original blues instrument. Back in the day when African Americans didn't have anything to express themselves musically, they took a box, a plank of wood, a nail, a wire, and they made music. Let's see if we can make some music on this thing.